Hey kids, welcome to the Moon. My friend requested that I play this on my channel, and then he gave me a copy of the game. And I'm awesome, so I agreed to play it. This is a little different from my usual videos. I'm sure like 90% of you are fully aware of that. So this is gonna be an adventure for both of us. This is gonna be something like the Katamari videos in that I'm gonna have to just like wing it with commentary. I will try my best, and face cam too, that's also new. But I mean, we'll see how far I get, and you know, it could be fun. Let's go into this with an optimistic outlook. I think that's good. So yeah, let's begin. This is lovely music, by the way. Should I not have my cursor on the screen? Maybe that's... just hide it down there. Hide. It doesn't want to. Alright. Good job, Gabriella Aprile. Just ignore the other people who are listed there. This is a very detailed house. Ah, children. Pianos. They're usually not this good. That was a car accident. Oh. Hand cursor. That's nice. Okay. Oh, I should probably voice act this, I guess. Where were you looking, Neil? Well, excuse me for heroically evading that squirrel coming out of nowhere. Yep. You ran over it anyways. Oh. You ran over it and hit a tree. Look, don't worry, it's a company car. Are you kidding me? The boss is gonna kill us! We'll just say I was saving a puppy. That's good. I like that. He likes puppies, right? He's more of a cat person. Oh yeah, me too. Why does the world have to be so complicated? Fine, whatever furball he fancies. Crisis averted. Good, go write that on your report for later. Or your report later. Let's grab the equipment from the car and move already. The equipment from the car and move already. Oh, hey. Left click. Cool, I can do that. Nice. Got it. Got the sucker. Let's roll. Alright, let's play with some roadkill or something. I don't know. Oh, wow. Tisk tisk. Aw, come on, I crashed the car while trying to evade it. What more do you want? Not crash the car and evade it? That's asking too much. Do I actually move around with WASD? No? Just kind of click around? Okay, I can do that. Leaves my hand free to cradle my face. As you do. Wow, where am I going? I see an arrow that tells me to go that way, and an arrow that tells me to go that way, so... look at the sign first, I guess. Wiles household ahead. Putting up a sign when they live in the middle of nowhere is like asking to be robbed. The sign to the house points the other way. Oh, how kind of it to exist. Well, I wanted to- that was mean. They did that on purpose. They knew I was gonna check out this way, despite being the complete wrong way to go. Whatever. Alright, you want to play like that game? We can play like that. Hey, wait! Don't forget the car! Just wanted to see if you'd remember. What? Oh. How thoughtful of you. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's nice. Nice little bird animation there. I can dig it. Why would I grab the tree? Oh, that's adorable. Who put a boulder here? Maybe it's their security system? Cucumbers. We don't have time for this fluff. Is that her cussing? Wow. Oh man. That's rough. Alright. Let's try pushing it out of the way. Maybe we could find a tree branch to jack it with. Whoa. Wait. Or we could just call it a night and blame it on that. You do know that you won't be paid if we don't go through with it, right? I do need to fund an IKEA shopping spree soon. Is that allowed to be in a game? You can just name drop brands and shit? Alright. Let's totally push it by hand. Alright, on three. One, two, three. Damn, what? I don't even... What was that? Not a boulder, that's for sure. We need to get going for now? We'll figure that thing out later. Right. Okay. Gotta get used to this. Oh, that's cute. Squirrel. That's nice. Alright, let's see here. Pretty much just scenery, right? Just keep going north is the gist here. That's nice, like the little flower arrangement there. Oh, that's probably the front door. Let's go this way. Whee! Hold on, nothing to do here. Whoops! it's always fun playing video games, being good at it, you know? All day's work. Alright. Ma, they're here! Not a bad place to retire at, huh? Retire at. I could do better. Night shifts. Love them or hate them? You know the answer, you stupid owl. It's probably gonna be another all-nighter, you know. I know. And I doubt they'd have any coffee. Shut up! And the ocean waves will sing lullabies. Not through your blathering, they won't. And your eyelids will... Don't forget the equipment, moron! I don't get paid enough for this. He just moonwalks into the house. I never told anyone, but I've always thought they were lighthouses. Dr. Watson, Dr. Rosaline, I presume? Thanks for coming on such short notice. Such a short notice? Okay. That's okay, I tend to be bad at predicting deaths as well. Oh my god. This fucking guy. Are you the patient's daughter? Oh no, I'm just his caretaker. Whee! And these are my children, Sarah and Tommy. It's not exactly a 9-to-5 job, so Johnny lets us live here. I suppose this Johnny is our man? Johnny? Listen, if it's a kid we're dealing with, I don't think we're the ones you want. No, no, he just prefers to be called that. He's upstairs right now with his medical doctor. Come with me. Or come with me. Emphasis. Come on, grab that case and let's go. When my back breaks one day, I'll sue you with the insurance claim. Received equipment. Alright, let's head upstairs before I drop this. Can we just, like, go around the house, though? I don't want to actually do what the game wants me to do. Come on. The patient is waiting upstairs. Better not waste time. Damn it. Damn it. Okay, fine. Just this once, since it's like the tutorial or something. Go upstairs? Yeah, let's go upstairs. Okay, they're gone. Whoever gets there first gets to play the melody. No fair, you push me. Did not. Whatever, you get the boring two notes anyway. Those kids are pretty good for their age. Hey, you're the one who said there was no time to waste. And incidentally, I'm the one who is carrying the weight of a small meteoroid. Yeah, yeah, come on. What the? Okay. I'm good at this. Talk to you, I guess? No? Ready to set up? Why don't we look around first? Why not? Gee, you know, I think I'd like to carry this excruciatingly heavy object around some more. Thanks for asking, though. Fine, be sarcastic. See if I care. Hell yeah. Oh. I thought it was like a shiny on the ground. Let's hang out with the lamp. What? Oh, okay. That's an interesting setup that they're both connected like that. Alright. That was a nice trip in the bathroom. It's good. Can we turn off this light? No. A selection of readings from medical journals. Alright, that's enough. Ready to set up? Yeah. Yes, it'll just be a moment. Are you sure a common common household power outlet is sufficient? No worries, we're the experts. I knew it. Oh crap. Standard procedures, just keeping you on your toes. How's he doing? Not so well. If I were to say, he's got just a day or two left. That's plenty of time. So you two can grant him any wish, huh? To try, at least. But we always succeed because we're awesome! So, what's the wish? The moon. The moon? The moon. He wants to go to the moon. The geezers just keep on getting crazier, huh? So, can you do it? It depends. She meant to say yes. Why don't you tell us about our client here? That, I don't really know much. Johnny's an odd man. Through the 2 years that I've worked here, he rarely spoke. He worked as a craftsman for most of his life, and his wife passed away 2 years ago. That explains why he doesn't talk. I don't really know many details. I would have known more if I were his paperboy, for Pete's sake. Oh, I get it, like, she's not paying much attention, I guess. Well, he doesn't talk, I don't know. Jeez, why you gotta be judgy, Dr. Watts? Shush, just do your thing. Well, I suppose if you look around the house, you may find some more info. I suppose Johnny wouldn't mind, since he signed for you two. So be it. So be it, Russia. Alright, which one of us plays detective? Who gets to search the house? Well, I don't want to be this guy. Fuck that. Thanks for the offer, but I'm busy leaving a butt print on this chair. Right, do continue. Tommy and Sarah can show you around. They're probably at the piano downstairs. Cool. You don't want me to, like, search this shit? I have to go downstairs? Okay, alright. I don't, like, look at these lovely paintings of everything. Painting of the lighthouse by the cliffside. A painting of a woman holding something yellow and blue. A painting of an animal of some sort. And a casual painting of three people. Seems like perfectly good paintings to have. Alright, well. Wait, come back here for a moment. I have something for you. Okay. Here, take this. Received remote patient monitor. That'll keep you updated on Johnny's status. Thanks, I was just going to ask for it. Johnny's heart monitor is now activated in menu. In menu. Okay.